Thursday? Legs day. Yes, you can surely miss a legs day. Only if you wanna look like this.
You know the future looking brighter and brighter. Every drop of sweat, ounce of blood that pain that we're feeling is a small, necessary, welcoming down payment to the future reward that's coming. We don't mind investing that pain in you. You know the future looking brighter and brighter. Every drop of sweat, ounce of blood that we shed out of this body, the weakest leaving, the horizon looking brighter and brighter and brighter as we take on the pain. Not a problem with the pain. We like the pain. Pain is a fuel of transformation. Everything in life is calculated. You don't go through it blindly. You have a purpose for every action. When you have a purpose for every action has a result. You're willing to shoulder more than your responsibility of life because you expect and demand something more of life. Champion's mentality, man. Good enough, but that's your philosophy. We'll always leave tomorrow not having enough, By the way, size fucking matters. In everything. Don't believe the hype. Size fucking matters. Size doesn't matter to people that don't have any size. Living large. I can't describe it for you guys. You gotta come here and try it. You have to push yourself so hard. It goes so far in the arena.
Hey guys. No matter what, never ever miss a legs day. Okay, thank you for watching. That was it for today. Keep supporting, keep subscribing the channel, and make me bring more and more stuff for you. Just forgot to say that. Kashmir.